When we first arrived, we walked in, wide-eyed, wondering, as we wandered through these halls, who will I be when I graduate someday? Stammering and stuttering through our first days, we struggled to envision ourselves as seniors. As we stumbled through the hallway for the first time, I'm sure that some of us felt somewhat small. But we are not small. We are the class of 2016, and we go big or go home. We are big in numbers, but beyond that, we are big in building dreams. We may not be big on bringing the house down at pep rallies, but we are big on banding together in times both bad and better. The class of 2016 may not have spirit in the usual sense, but we've poured our hearts and our souls into our school. Freshman year, senioritis sounded like a serious illness, so we started out strong and slaved away in class. We've put sweat and tears and our own red blood into surviving. Today, we are successful because of it. We might have looked at college rejections or deferrals and let them deem our worth, but we are not worthy of disappointment, and we cannot be defined. We are diverse in our talents, dedicated in our decisions, and we've worked daily to deserve the title of Heritage Generals. In 4 years, we've learned that Heritage students bleed both red and navy. Our class of 2016 has bonded together and discovered that we are as big and unique as the wide and wonderful world that is now open to us. We are waking up and realizing that someday is today.